Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you step-by-step process in creation of user name and password in My SQL database in XAMPP. So to start, you click on start button, then you click on XAMPP control panel, then you click on admin tab. This will move you to the database. Then you click on user accounts. After clicking on user accounts, you click add user accounts. Then you type the username that you want to create. Let's take my username is Ped Sack. This is my username. Then you type the password to be used to log on to the database using the username. Then you retype it again. Then you grant administrative privilege. Then grant all privilege to the user so that the user may get full control on the database. After giving the privilege, you can click go, or you can use generate a password. This will automatically generate a password for you to use in logging into your database. Like this one, we use our default password. Then you type the password, then you click on go to create username and password. This will help you to access the database using your username and password. This is my username that I've created as Tessa. After that, you log out from the database, then you restart the database again. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update by clicking the bell icon. Thank you.